Hello and welcome to another support video from Sony. How to update your Sony camera firmware. Firmware updates not only ensure that overall stability is improved, but they also often offer new features and options for your camera. Before we get started, make sure your camera's battery is fully charged. If your battery gets depleted during an update, it could cause complications and might even render the camera inoperable. You can also double check which firmware version you are currently running by navigating to the Setup menu, the toolbox icon, find the Version option and select it. Performing the update. First, navigate to the Cameras and Camcorders section of the Sony Support website. Here you can type your model name in the search bar and access your product page directly. Once you've found your model, you can navigate to the Downloads section, where you can choose the firmware for your camera based on the operating system of your computer, either Windows or Mac. Once your firmware is downloaded, find the file on your computer. It will most likely be kept in your Downloads folder, and open the file. At this point, you should turn off your camera and remove any memory cards from the card slots. Then turn your camera on again and press the menu button. Select the Setup menu, the toolbox icon, and check that the USB connection is set to mass storage. You can then connect your camera to your computer using the supplied USB cable. If your camera has two USB slots, then you can use either of them. On your computer, the software updater you opened earlier will reappear once the USB connection is made, and your camera's screen will display the message, "Follow computer instructions." You should now turn your attention to the instructions displayed on your computer screen and follow them. It's important to remember here that you should not turn off your camera or disconnect the USB until you have completed the update. Depending on the type of update, this process could take up to 10 minutes or more. Once the update is completed, click Finish, but do not disconnect your camera just yet. Before disconnecting, please wait for the display to move to the USB connection menu. Once that message appears, you can disconnect your USB with the Remove Hardware icon in the bottom right of your desktop. Then you can remove the USB from the camera and follow any final instructions on the LCD of the camera to complete the update. If you're having some difficulties updating your camera, here are some things you can check. First of all, check your battery. The update will not start if your remaining battery is below level 3. And finally, you should try restarting both devices. Remove the USB cables from the computer and the camera using the Safely Remove option in the bottom right of your desktop. Remove the battery pack from your camera and reinsert it after several minutes. And finally, restart your computer. Follow the link in the description for more info and downloads for your Sony camera on the Sony Support website. Thank you for watching.